I rode with old Jeb Stuart and his band of Southern horse. There never were no Yankees who could beat us force to force. No, they never did defeat us, but we never could evade their dirty foreign politics and cowardly blockade. Well, we hadn't any powder and we hadn't any shot. We hadn't any money to buy what we ain't got. So we rode our worn out horses and we ate on plain cornmeal. And we licked them where we caught them with Southern guts and steel. Well, we sunk the ship at Sumter and we broke her plumb in two. And we showed them bully Yankees just what we aimed to do. At a little creek called Bull Run, we took the starry rag to wipe our horses down with, and I ain't here to brag. Well, there aren't as many left of us as rode out at the start. And then there are the weary, weak, and body sad of heart. We fought a fight to tell about, and I am here to say, I'd climb my horse and follow Marsh to hell come any day.